मकसद है मेरी दर्द चीर के निकल चुका, मौका मिले तो करूं मैं ये दोबारा। जुनू के आग में उबलती मेरी कोशिशों को चाहिए ना कोई और सहारा।
तो इंडिया बिकेम ए फ्री नेशन ऑन August 15, 1947। इट डिक्लेयर्ड इटसेल्फ एज ए सोवरेन डेमोक्रेटिक रिपब्लिक स्टेट विद द अडॉप्शन ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। That means India became republic on 26 January 1950. We, the enthusiastic NCC cadets of Mercy College Palakkad, presents the virtual celebration Jwala 2021. All are welcome to enjoy. One idea can change the world. One step can start the journey. But prayer changes the impossible. So let's start with the prayer.
Sada shanti de do, sada ananda roopa, sada jyoti de do, jyoti swaroopa, jyoti swaroopa, dukh ke sagar mein suraj tu hai. आंसू के कांटे में आनंद तू है, आनंद तू है, दिल की वीण में राग तू है, मन की तड़ाग में पंगज तू है, पंगज तू है। सदा शांति दे दू, सदानंद रूपा, सदा ज्योति दे दू, ज्योति स्वरूपा, ज्योति स्वरूपा।
Mr. Alfonsa, Education Counselor, CMC, J. Christo Province, will hoist the national flag now.
Hey, vatan, vatan, mere abad rahe tu.
वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू,
मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू। है वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू,
है वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू,
मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू।
वेलकम आवर प्रिंसिपल डॉक्टर सिस्टर गिसेला जॉर्ज, backbone of our college, for her valuable words on this occasion.
Good morning. India, a land of varied culture, unique demography, history, dress, festivals and languages, is getting ready to celebrate the 72nd Republic Day. Our constitution gave us rights as the citizens of a free democratic nation, but also placed on us the responsibility to always adhere to the central tenets of our democracy: justice, liberty, equality and fraternity. It is everyone's duty to follow these constitutional ideas. The strict following of the government restrictions helped us to go through COVID-19 pandemic without much loss. Strong internal security saved us from terrorism. The laudable efforts of our defense personnel keeps our country safe from encroaching neighbors. Good access to health and education has taken our country forward. We must still grow. Poverty should die. Diseases subside. A strong foundation to make our country free of hunger and illiteracy should be laid. Let us remember our constitution makers with great gratefulness, but at the same time let us make them happy that their efforts did not go a waste and that we are all striving every bit to justice, liberty, equality and fraternity in our country. I wish all a very happy Republic Day. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Thank you, sister, for your words. Now, let's welcome Associate NCC Officer Major Lilikutty Thomas, our strength, our mentor. Let's hear what our ma'am have to say.
Good morning to all. When we celebrate our Republic Day on 26th January 2021, I have no other messages than to remind you to be thankful to our forefathers who fought for our nation's independence. We must also be thankful to our leaders who took strenuous effort to frame our constitution. It is this constitution that ensures us freedom of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and opportunity. When our constitution came into effect on 26th January 1950, our nation became a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic. You, being the future generation, should be the spokespersons of the values enshrined in our constitution. On this day, we shall pledge that we will render all our efforts for the promotion of constitutional values and for upkeeping the unity and integrity of our nation. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Now, let's welcome Cadet Aradhi for a Republic Day message, a word of tribute to the heroes of our country.
Good morning, respected principal, teachers and all my dear friends. Wishing you a very happy Republic Day. As we all know, today we had gathered for to celebrate our 72th Republic Day. Republic Day. Every year on 26th January, we are celebrating the event has got a mass significance in the history of India. Every year on 26th January, we are celebrating the event with a lot of joy and happiness to make the event more colorful and memorable. It was on 26th January 1950, our Indian Constitution came into effect. And the D-Day is celebrated as National Day to commemorate the moment. We are all aware that our India got independence on 15th August 1947. At that time, our India did not have our own constitution. We are under the control of British. However, after many amendments and deliberations, a committee under the control of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar submitted a draft of Indian constitution, was adopted on 26th November 1949, and it officially came into effect on 26th January 1950. Republic means supreme power. Every citizen in the Republic India has right to elect their representative. Thus, every citizen in the Republic India have the right to enjoy the right, their own rights, irrespective of caste, religion, gender, he or she belongs to. Once again, wishing you a very happy Republic Day. Thank you.
Actions and voice. Here are some evidences of the artistic value of our cadets.
Thank you.
about the history of Republic Day. Let's listen to her words.
Namaskaram. Inna January 26 Republic Dinam. Republic Dinam endanano adinte pradhanyam endanano innum nammil palarkkum arinjukooda. ഒരു രാജ്യത്തിന്റെ ഭരണാധികാരം ജനങ്ങളെ നിക്ഷിപ്തമായിരിക്കുകയും അവർ തിരഞ്ഞെടുക്കുന്ന ജനപ്രതിനിധികൾ വഴി അവ വിനിയോഗിക്കുകയും ചെയ്യുന്ന ഭരണഘടനാ സമ്പ്രദായമാണ് റിപ്പബ്ലിക് അഥവാ ഗണതന്ത്രം. 1930 ജനുവരി 26 ഇന്ത്യൻ നാഷണൽ കോൺഗ്രസ് പൂർണ്ണ സ്വരാജിന് വേണ്ടിയുള്ള ഒരു അജണ്ട പാസാക്കി. എങ്കിലും അന്ന് ഇന്ത്യക്ക് സ്വാതന്ത്ര്യം ലഭിച്ചിരുന്നില്ല. എന്നാൽ 1947 ഓഗസ്റ്റ് 15 അർദ്ധരാത്രിയിൽ ഇന്ത്യക്ക് സ്വാതന്ത്ര്യം ലഭിച്ചു. എന്നാൽ അന്ന് ഇന്ത്യയുടെ അധികാര കൈമാറ്റമോ ഇന്ത്യക്കൊരു ഭരണഘടനയോ ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നില്ല. നീണ്ട 3 വർഷത്തെ പോരാട്ടങ്ങൾക്കൊടുവിൽ 1950 ജനുവരി 26 ഇന്ത്യയുടെ പരമോന്നത ഭരണഘടന നിലവിൽ വരികയും ഇന്ത്യയുടെ അധികാര കൈമാറ്റം നടത്തപ്പെടുകയും ചെയ്തു. അന്ന് ഡോക്ടർ രാജേന്ദ്രപ്രസാദ് ഇന്ത്യയുടെ ആദ്യ രാഷ്ട്രപതിയായി തിരഞ്ഞെടുക്കപ്പെട്ടു. 1947 മുതൽ 1950 വരെയുള്ള അധികാര കൈമാറ്റ കാലഘട്ടത്തിൽ ജോർജ് 4th ഇന്ത്യയുടെ ഭരണത്തലവൻ. ഒരുപാട് കാലങ്ങളോളം ബ്രിട്ടീഷ് അധീനതയിലായിരുന്ന ഇന്ത്യ എന്ന നമ്മുടെ രാജ്യം പൂർണ്ണ റിപ്പബ്ലിക്കാണെന്ന് ഗവർണർ ജനറൽ സി രാജഗോപാലാചാരി പ്രഖ്യാപിച്ച ദിവസം. അതെ, അതാണ് റിപ്പബ്ലിക് ദിനം. ഈ കോവിഡ് കാലഘട്ടത്തിലും അതിന്റെ പ്രാധാന്യം ഒട്ടും ചോർന്നു പോകാത്ത രീതിയിൽ നാം ആഘോഷിച്ചുകൊണ്ടിരിക്കുന്നത്. ഇപ്പോൾ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് എല്ലാവർക്കും റിപ്പബ്ലിക് ദിനം എന്താണെന്ന് മനസ്സിലായി എന്ന് വിശ്വസിച്ചുകൊണ്ട് ഏവർക്കും എന്റെ റിപ്പബ്ലിക് ദിനാശംസകൾ ഞാൻ നേരുന്നു. ജയ് ഹിന്ദ്.
ലെറ്റ്സ് വാച്ച് എ ഡ്രാമ കൺവേയിങ് എ ഗ്രേറ്റ് മെസ്സേജ്.
Okay class, today is 25th of January. Do you know what it means?
No.
It's two birthday.
Happy birthday.
It is not my birthday.
Darn it.
Could have had a celebration.
If today is 25th, then tomorrow is?
Tomorrow is 26th.
Yes, tomorrow is a holiday.
Yay!
Wait students, do you know why we have a holiday tomorrow?
Don't know, don't care.
Don't you know kids, what special occasion we Indians celebrate on 26th January?
Why should we care? We get a holiday regardless, right?
Tomorrow is Republic Day.
Republic Day?
What is that?
That is your homework. To find out all about Republic Day and its significance. By the way, my birthday was yesterday. Thank you, class.
Thank you, teacher.
Internet and see some videos about Republic Day.
I found a video, let's watch it.
Friends, let me show you a video. Here we are celebrating 72nd Republic Day. This video will remind you some of the incidents that happened in the past. Do watch it. After a long fought, battle for independence has been won. We must decide what to do with this country. We need rules, we need a constitution. But a constitution cannot be made without people. And so, let the people themselves decide the rules. Let's see their progress.
There should be a monarchy system of government. We should have kings and queens like Britain.
Are you mad? If India has a monarchy, how are we different from Britishers? We would be placing our trust in some idiot son of a king. I think we should go for communism.
No way! I will never allow this.
In times of trouble, we need one man to look to. Only one man can stop this argument. We must bring him back. Mahatma Gandhi.
Nehruji, what is this? Is this any war song?
No, this is the Indian Parliament. Don't do these things. Try to remember our Gandhiji.
My dear leaders, why are you fighting? Have you forgotten me so easily?
Sir, this idiot wants to have a communist system of government.
Sir, the other idiot is no better. He wants to have a monarchy type of government.
Communism and monarchy. all countries have this type of government. My dear friends, this is India. India has a richer history and background than any other countries. We are unique. Why not have a democracy? Let us be truly unique. Mera Bharat Mahan.
Democracy, what is that?
What is that?
Freedom of speech, my friends. Freedom to thought. Freedom to vote. Freedom to press. Democracy, my friends. Democracy.
Yes, democracy. That is the best idea for our India.
Yes, democracy. That is the best idea for our India.
And so, with the help of our leaders, we came with a constitution. One that defines every one of us here now.
Wow, what a video. I guess our coming is done.
Wait, I want to see one more video.
Hi, my dear friends. Our founding fathers have written so many fundamental rights, duties and directive principles, so on. Our country is like our home. We can feel ultimate freedom, equality, nationality in our country. We cannot expect these from any other countries like China or any other countries. We cannot blame anyone. Only positive criticism is desirable. Okay, let's have a look into this video. This is a conversation between an Indian guy and a Chinese guy, and this incident is happening in China. Over to the video.
Hey, I am from India. China is a dumb country. They don't even have a democracy.
What did you say? How dare you?
Why not? I can say what I want. The other day I was going to vote, but I found out that there was no democracy in this country.
Sir, for disrespecting our country by articulating yourself, you are under arrest.
What? You are ridiculous? Get your hands off me. Just spoke what I felt. I want to go back to India.
Sir, until then, you are welcome to use our jail as your hotel. Please come.
Wow. Imagine what it must be like to have no freedom to articulate your thoughts.
I know, it makes me so happy that we have the privileges that others don't.
Hi everyone, hope you have enjoyed our drama. We have done this within our limitation. We wish you a happy Republic Day from all the first year NCC cadets. Thank you.
Presenting the notable singing group, the cadets are here for a patriotic song. they are strong enough to change the world. Here comes a wonderful speech.
सबको मेरा प्रणाम. आदरणीय प्रधान अध्यापिका, अतिथि गण, शिक्षकों और मेरे प्यारे दोस्तों, आज हम यहाँ 26 जनवरी गणतंत्र दिवस के शुभ अवसर को मनाने के लिए एकत्रित हुए हैं। आज हमारे गणतंत्र दिवस को 72 साल पूरा हो चुका है। 26 जनवरी के दिन हर वर्ष हमारे भारत में गणतंत्र दिवस के रूप में बहुत उत्सव और खुशी से मनाया जाता है। इसका प्रमुख कारण यह है कि जब भारत को आज़ादी 15 अगस्त 1947 में प्राप्त हुआ, तब हमारा भारत स्वशासित नहीं था। जब 26 जनवरी 1950 को भारत में संविधान लागू हुआ, तब जाकर हमारा देश स्वशासित बन गया। गणतंत्र का अर्थ है देश में रहने वाले सभी लोगों को स्वतंत्रता और शक्ति है, ताकि वे अपने देश को दिशा या क्षेत्र में नेतृत्व करने वाले नेताओं को चुन सके। हमारा भारत गणराज्य है, जहाँ के जनता अपने नेताओं और प्रधानमंत्री को चुन सकते हैं। हम सभी भारत के नागरिक हैं। हमारा संविधान एक है। भारत के सभी जनता को स्वतंत्रता का अधिकार है। अगर हम किसी दूसरे देश में जाते हैं, तब वहाँ हमारी पहचान एक भारतीय के रूप में होता है। विभिन्नताएं तो हमारे देश को और खूबसूरत बनाती है। हमारे स्वतंत्रता सेनानियों ने भारत में स्वपूर्ण स्वराज लाने के लिए बहुत संघर्ष किए। ऐसा उन्होंने इसलिए किया ताकि आने वाली पीढ़ी को कोई संघर्ष ना सहना पड़े और नई पीढ़ी देश को आगे ले जा सके। हमें इन महापुरुषों के देश के प्रति उनके योगदान और बलिदान को कभी भूलना नहीं चाहिए और उन्हें सलाम करना चाहिए। अगर आज हम खुले आसमान में उड़ रहे हैं, यह सिर्फ उनके योगदान और बलिदान के कारण ही संभव हो पाया है। हमें भारतीय होने पर गर्व होना चाहिए। 26 जनवरी और गणतंत्र के दिवस भारत की वास्तविक अर्थ तथा मानवता की महत्वपूर्ण संस्कृति को हमेशा सुरक्षित रखने का शपथ लेना चाहिए। जय हिंद, जय भारत। धन्यवाद।
Watch this dance performance to relax and entertain yourself.
I'm not the one who's running out of time.
Officer for all the guidance for the celebration. And also I convey my thanks to all the faculty and students who watched this program. Thank you all cadets. Hats off to the COVID warriors who saved our country. Pray and remember for all the ones who lost their lives. Hope 2021 will be the year of recovery and happiness. Thank you.
भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंधु गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलति तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जाहे तव शुभाशिष माहे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल धायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय जय